After President Rodrigo Duterte made a controversial speech laden with lies and threats against the vice president, his spokesperson Harry Roque comes to his defense, saying the president has always been that way.
I don't have to explain. Sa mulat-mula, ganyan po si Presidente, tinanggap naman siya ng taong bayan at hindi na po siya magbabago, no? Para lang matuwa yung ilan sa ating lipunan. No explanations required.
Ganun Roque even cites Duterte's high approval ratings last September when asked why the President is acting unpresidential.
Is that unpresidential? I don't think so, because 91% of the people have said that they trust and they believe that the President is performing well in his duties.
During the briefing, Roque also shows a screenshot of Robredo's tweets during the onslaught of Typhoon Ulysses, where she initiated calls for rescue operations in areas affected by floods. Roque claims the tweets gave the impression that, quote, if not for the vice president, these people won't move. In his controversial speech, Duterte wrongly accused Robredo of trending the hashtag Nasaan ang Pangulo on social media. The vice president did not draw attention to the president's absence in any of her tweets. Robredo's allies in the Senate defend her, saying they should, quote, rise above politics during these trying times. In a statement, Senate Minority Leader Franklin Rilon says, quote, every hand counts and every action counts, and that includes the vice president.